was a guy going round called the Vegan Revolution, and he's got a solution for the people causing pain. There's a guy going round called the Vegan Revolution, and he's gonna call you out today. No, you won't know who he is, cause he wears a balaclava, and he bad-mouthed a collar,
and 20 million others too in the Twitter zoo.
There's a guy going round called the Vegan Revolution, and he's gonna call you out today. He's never eaten meat in his life, but he's 6'5" and he's built like a lighthouse. Now he's a vegan activist, and if you're not vegan, you're on his fucking list. There's a guy going round called the Vegan Revolution, and he's got a solution for the people causing pain.
There's a guy going round called the Vegan Revolution,
and he's